Part competition, part cooperation. Teams from all around the state right here in Cincinnati today to see who can build the best robot. WLWT News 5's Kyla Wood spoke to some of the teams from the tri-state in the hunt.
We originally just had a two-stage design with the lifts.
Math, science, and technology teams from across the region are here in Cincinnati for the FTC Ohio Robotics Championship.
It's a spring-loaded, rubber-band-loaded arm for the autonomous.
Students have worked rigorously since September of last year, constructing what they hope to be award-winning robots.
All right, so we got to put it in a box.
Yeah, go ahead and put it in a box.
We spent some time today with the Cincy Wolves from Horizon Science Academy, the only charter school to make it to this level of competition.
Go ahead and bring it out.
Team leader Tony Pemberton explains why it means so much for them to be a part of today's event.
We work really hard to get to the competition where we're at here, since everybody, all the other schools here, they're big schools, and they have money and they have resources, and people have resources, and we don't. So we've been working really hard to be able to keep up and compete with all these people.
And it's not just rewarding for the students who have reached this milestone.
Just jab it under there.
A very proud coach from Crawfordsville, Indiana, had a student actually help another team get their robot up and running. He says that kind of character building is what today is really about.
They call it cooperation, so we need to cooperate together and try and get everybody working. Who wants to win if you're not fighting against the best competition?
That's why. There we go. You got it.
For members of the St. X team, the work that goes into reaching the championship is twofold.
Yes.
Got it?
Yep, got it.
Sophomore Grant Shirtliff understands that the experience he gains by participating in these key events is priceless.
I'd like to work in the science and technology area, most likely in engineering, and do things that we're doing here right now, such as building robots and designing and overcoming technology challenges. And this could all help us in future careers.
Go!
The next step for students is the World Competitions, which will be held later this year in St. Louis.
One of the ones got one ring in the middle.
Kyla Woods, WLWT News 5.